Hi, I'm Parak.
Parik. We basically work with UBS, that's a Swiss bank in Mumbai. And I've been the financial controller. In fact, I just purchased this flat a couple of months ago and took possession just somewhere in middle of May. And about the property, of course, we chose this because of the brand itself. That was the main starting point. And subsequently, when we look at the surrounding, the amenities, and the whole project as such, and basically the location again, so we decided upon looking at these aspects, and that's how we came across. We interacted with the sales team that how the project is, what is the completion timelines, because that was our main focus, was that we will, you know, we'll buy this if it meets our expectation. Not in terms of timeline, but also in terms of how the entire environment is, and you know, how the entire surrounding, how closeness or how proximity is in terms of connectivity to the railway station, connectivity to the highway, how close in terms of nearby schooling and so on, and of course the surrounding markets or any other available things. So that's how we came across, and we narrowed down to this prestigious project. And yes, when we choose that and we finally settled down, we felt you know, that yes, we made a right choice, and definitely we are really, really looking forward to continuing this this fantastic environment, and got a good you know, surrounding, and of course we have a very, very pleasant amenities also available here. Our children also happy in terms of, you know, in terms of enjoying the environment. They have a very nice available garden to play around, also available facilities like swimming pool and so on. So yes, definitely it helps them to grow there. So overall it's a fantastic project. Yeah, as regards the amenities, definitely, because it's the entire landscaping, the entire garden area, the entire children's area is so well nicely developed. In fact, the children like to, you know, are in fact keen to go on as soon as, you know, they are out of school, and they are just keen to go on and play in those area. Even my parents, I stay with my parents, my wife, they are also very keen to, you know, meet the people in the project. They are also keen to meet the people, the neighbors, the other family member, the other, you know, occupants in the other building. So definitely they are enjoying the stay. And the facilities also, in fact, they have also started, you know, looking forward for playing squash or playing table tennis and playing other badminton facilities and so on. So they are also looking forward to, which they have not done in the past couple of years. So definitely they're also very keen in performing those. Yeah, in terms of the lifestyle change, yes, there is a, you know, humongous lifestyle change, because where we used to stay earlier, that was the old part of the town. So it will be a you know, place where the entire markets are, where the whole wholesale markets, the retail markets are. So it's a sea change from where, you know, where we were earlier located and where we are now. So here you find much more open area, much more surroundings are much better. And of course, as I said, the entire atmosphere is completely different. And yeah, everything is so available out here. I mean, it's very close to the station, close to the highway. So it's much a greener environment, I would say. And in terms of construction quality also, we could feel that it's definitely, you know, a very good build, you know, kind of a project. And we could see that the layout, the design of the entire flat, much more suits us, you know.